Today I'm unboxing something that's a little bit different from your usual maker kit. This is the Elektor Academy Pro Learn FPGA Programming with Verilog course. If you've ever wanted to go beyond microcontrollers and get into the world of hardware description languages and FPGAs, this course might just be your educational gateway. Now, this video is sponsored by Elektor Academy Pro, so before I jump into the unboxing of the FPGA kit, I want to tell you about something coming up very soon, and if you're into embedded systems or Rust, this is worth your attention. On July 16th, Elektor is hosting a full-day online conference called Rust on Embedded. It's all about how Rust is being used to build safer, faster, more reliable embedded systems, from ESP32 and RISC-V to AI at the edge. The speakers are hands-on engineers working in the field, and you get full access to recordings, Q&As, and a certificate of participation. And here's the cool part. We're giving away 10 free tickets, each worth €289. So if you want in, just click the giveaway link in the description, tell us your most burning question about Rust, and fill out the form. You've got until Sunday the 6th of July to enter, and we'll pick 10 of the most interesting questions and notify the winners by email. So don't miss your chance to learn from the best, connect with other pros, and maybe even reshape how you approach embedded development. Now, let's see what's in the box. This box is part of Elektor's Academy Pro range, which combines hands-on hardware, online lessons, and structured projects. This one's all about learning Verilog, and it includes a real FPGA development board, the Red Pitaya STEMlab 125-14. This powerful piece of hardware is an FPGA-based development board that combines an FPGA and dual-core ARM processor on a single platform. It's often used for signal processing, instrumentation, and RF applications, but in this course, it serves as the hardware target for learning Verilog. Instead of just simulating your code, you'll upload real designs and interact with live inputs and outputs, including audio, making the learning experience hands-on and practical. Here's what's inside. A welcome and instruction leaflet that walks you through everything from logging into the online course to redeeming your Udemy voucher and getting started with the Red Pitaya hardware. It includes a full parts list, links to project files and code templates, and outlines the learning path. It also includes a voucher for the full online Verilog course hosted on Udemy. There's a handy reference card for all the pinouts and a QR code that takes you to the Red Pitaya Quick Start Guide that will have you up and running with the board in no time. A user's guide for the oscilloscope probes, which we'll see shortly. A probe tool plus color-coded clips, if you need them. The probes, which are color-coded red and yellow. And they both have attenuation adjustment for 1x or 10x. A crocodile clip for grounding, and they have BNC connectors on the other end. We have our power supply, and I'll of course opt to use the European plug. And on the other end, it's a micro USB connector to power the Red Pitaya. We even have two loudspeakers used in this Elektor Academy Pro course, a Cat6 network cable, a very generous amount of jumper wires, both female and male, the Micro-E Mic Click Board, a compact microphone module that lets you capture real-world audio signals for use in your FPGA projects. An SMA connector to female jumper wires. A 32GB micro SD card with adapter, ready to use in your Red Pitaya board. Two SMA to BNC adapters, because the Red Pitaya has SMA inputs and outputs, while the scope probes have BNC connectors. More help from Red Pitaya on getting started, and of course the Red Pitaya board itself. What's nice about this kit is that it's not just abstract logic gates. It's got real-time inputs and outputs that can even be used for audio. So you're not blinking LEDs for the sake of blinking. You're building filters, effects, and other signal processing experiments that you can actually hear. The STEMlab board has a Xilinx Zinc system on a chip on it, so it's an FPGA and a dual-core ARM processor. It comes ready to connect to your PC over Ethernet or USB. And yes, Vivado is required, and the course walks you through setup for that. Now, I've gone through the materials, and it's aimed at professionals and advanced learners who aren't afraid to dive in. So you'll cover the basics of Verilog, get familiar with the synthesis and implementation workflow in Vivado, and build up to digital filters and basic audio effects. If that sounds intense, don't worry, it's structured into steps. There are 9 projects in total, starting from a basic LED blink and ending with things like audio pass-through, filtering, and even a spectrum analyzer. Now, I've always wanted to learn FPGA, so I'll be diving in now, trying to get the first project working, where I'll get Vivado up and running and load the very first Verilog design onto the board. So if you've got questions about the kit or FPGA in general, drop them in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification icon so you'll never miss another Elektor video again. Also, remember to enter the competition to stand a chance of winning one of 10 free Rust on Embedded tickets.